Hello everybody, Nakuro89 here with more Smashing Amiibos. For this episode, I have taken Captain Falcon and Diddy Kong out of the box. So we don't have them two episodes in a row. So who are the two for today? We have...
Zelda.
My Zelda Amiibo. And second... My Luigi Amiibo. So Zelda and Luigi are today's Amiibos of choice. Now let's see them battle. I didn't even see the stage. Oh, Final Destination Battlefield. Wonder who's gonna win. I'm gonna put my money on Zelda, because I think I've actually battled these two before, just not in video. Zelda seems to do better. She's already kicking butt. Oh, then Luigi's catching back up. Ooh. Zelda seems to be doing pretty good. Luigi can't seem to find an opening anymore. Ooh. Never mind. That was kind of pointless there, Zelda. And let's see. Zelda's still alive. She's doing quite well. Taking Luigi a lot to just get her off stage. Who's gonna win? Zelda's, this doesn't seem as, good as the Diddy Kong Captain Falcon fight was. Ooh! Nice hit. This seems, much more definitive who's gonna win. Although, Diddy Kong looked like he was gonna win too. So once they take the lead, it's so hard for the other one to take it back. Ooh. I think Luigi's starting to take it back. Is is definitely a longer fight than Diddy Kong and Captain Falcon was. Ooh. And it's all tied up. That's surprising. Kinda rooting for Luigi, even though I like Zelda better. Sorry, forgot again. Looks like Luigi's gonna take the lead. Oh, never mind. That was an awesome move by Zelda. Tied up again, sort of. Luigi has more damage. Surprising how fast Luigi can dish the damage out to Zelda. But the thing is Zelda, he just can't seem to finish her off once she gets high before he finishes her off, before she finishes him off. What was that little exchange just there? Why do they keep doing that? She's using her down smash a lot. Takes the lead. But can he keep the lead? Ooh. Now it's all tied up on the final life. Zelda, that could be your downfall. She's using Ferrora's Wind a little too much. Oh, that was a good use of it. That was weird. Did Din's fire and Luigi missile just collide? Sorry, it was just my headset. Oh, can Luigi pull it off? Ooh, so close. Oh, Luigi pulls it off. Last life. So it looks like I'm facing Luigi first. Okay, so I'm gonna play as one of my other good characters. I'm not gonna play as Link this time. I'm gonna play as Little Mac. We're gonna be on Castle Siege. I haven't even gotten to hit it yet. Well. Jeez. Jeez. There, I finally got a hit. One down. Oh, come on. That was bogus. Dang it. So it's 3-2. Thank you. I am not talking a lot, I know. Why is there no music? Oh, shoot. Dang it. That was it. I didn't do bad towards the end. I kind of failed when it came to killing him. Okay. And one more fight against Zelda. I'm gonna be playing at the temple in Omega form. How fitting for Zelda. Probably not the best character to choose against Zelda. Oh. Okay. One second. I'm sorry. Ooh, that's not good. That's not good for little Mac. It's very hard for little Mac to recover. Ooh. That's Oh, that's gonna be it for me. I don't think I can win now. Nope. Well, thank you so much for watching. I'm still unwinning against my amiibos. That was pretty good, though. I liked that. That was fun. Well, I will see everybody in the next video. Bye-bye. Bye.